The use of email obviously has transformed the practice of law in general over the last 20 years, but it's had two effects in the area of employment law that maybe people don't always think about. One is that it's cut down on the amount of face-to-face conversations and discussions that occur in the workplace. And sometimes it's just a good idea for people to talk directly about things rather than to constantly email. That can cut through a lot of employment problems. I have to sometimes remind clients about that. The other thing that it's done is people sometimes send emails without thinking through fully what they're saying. And in that situation, they forget that they're creating something that could live on and be an exhibit in later litigation. And so they have to be a little bit more thoughtful about it than they would in something that wasn't being sent in writing and stored electronically indefinitely. And so those are two challenges that we've had to cope with that probably didn't have to cope with 20 years ago before email became so prevalent.